Malaysia is stuck under these things.
Yeah, well, I would as well.
But you don't want to give me the wrong idea.
Yeah.